Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Dedalus Plays Victoria 2 as the Heavenly Kingdom. So we're back. It's been a while, but we are finally back. Where were we? It's been a while. It's been, what, 6 days? Yeah, it's been quite a bit. Trying to get my shit in order here, and just checking out to see if anything needs to be... needs corrected. Oh, looks like Spain is coming down from here. Recruiting more soldiers over here. We had some more dudes moving down south. Japan is dealing with that. Japan did mobilize. Yep, they did. I give you a little kiss for that. Being a good old pal. We're not going to mobilize just yet. There's no reason to do that. Oh, we're already at number 8 in industry, too. I didn't notice that. Things are moving up pretty fast. Speaking of which, do you need to upgrade any factories? Probably. Oh my goodness. And those are actual industrial subsidies? Yes, it is. The Ottoman Empire goes bankrupt. What are you doing? Are you at war with us? No, you're not. You're just in the sphere of the US. Okay, that's just weird. Brazil goes bankrupt, okay. Very, very good. Oh, fuck. This is not gonna be good for us. Cut Heavenly Kingdom down to size. Okay, good luck doing that. Just gonna move our troops west, I guess. We are safe down here. We're gonna defend here. Our economy is not doing too hot. Now it is. Hooray, we need more admin though. What is our points here, our national foci? They're pretty good. Intellectuals, that's fine. It's perfectly fine. Move over here. Advance, lads. Okay, we did win that battle, but just barely. And the tide is turning. We already have Amur, which is great. Can't add any war goal because the war is not going well enough. Acquire Kashgar, acquire Amur, yeah, we added that. Acquire Halian Pao, yeah, we added all these war goals, which is great. See if we got everything. Yeah, Halian Pao and Amur, those are the ones that were stolen from us. Maybe we could take something big as well, like Magadan, just to gain all this crap. These are all their cores. Yeah, the Russian Empire has all of this as cores. Holy shit. Even Poland is one of their cores. Prussia, you should really form Germany and attack Russia for no reason whatsoever, because that would do me great. What's your war exhaustion like, you sack of shit? 2%. 14%? Why? Is it because of all the battles that we lost, all the crap, all the attrition? It's probably something to do with attrition, doesn't it? I'm willing to guess it's something to do about attrition. Aksu. Okay, where's this? Aksu is this. The Finns got wrecked. Takes fucking forever to move through these provinces. Good grief. And they're so big too. My goodness. Takes forever. straightforward. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Japs. Fucking wrecking them. There you go. Our bestest ally. Oh yeah. I'm gonna help you. Oh god, there's more dudes coming. No. When are they getting there? 4th of April. Oh, still got time. Alright, they got destroyed. We are doing fairly well against them, despite the fact that our army tech is absolute garbage. We do have machine guns, right? No, we don't have machine guns. Wow, I am utterly surprised. I was expecting us to do much, much worse without machine guns. But we are not. Hooray us. Burma's getting destroyed. And I know there's been a lot of ruckus about me being away. I've read about that on GSG, actually, the past few days. I've been surprised. I didn't expect there would have been so much demand. Burma, ah, poor Burma. You're gonna regret this. You are going to 2%. Come on now. 18%. It must be because of all the attrition. My Eastern Front is a pain in the dick. It's stale. Japan is taking care of it, for the most part. Need to move people. It makes it fucking hard because we don't have... We only have medicine. Our supply limit is pretty garbage. Where are you going? Taldi Kurgan. 20th of April. Now we have positive war score. There we go. I wonder what else should I get from Russia? I need Kashgar, that's for sure. They don't have any cores on this, but I don't know if I... Uyghurs. There are some Uyghurs in here. There's no North Han here, though. Should I get away? Just get more land? We already border the British. Oh, maybe I should get them to liberate some sort of nation in here, like Turkestan. Oh, that would be really cool if I could release Turkestan. Is all this crap over here? The Kazakh Khanate, or Tajikistan, or Kyrgyzstan, or the Kazakhs? Yeah, how much war score would it take to liberate the Kazakh Khanate? 3.6, 29 war score. Alright, that would seem like a pretty decent war goal to add. I may add that soon. Acquire Murakami. We're already getting taking war score in this. Not for Kashgar, though. Let's wait. Let's wait until we get more war score, then I'm gonna, gonna start adding more stuff. Ooh la la. I still want to go to Lop Nur. Nope. I gave up. Tuli Kurgan. When are you getting there again? 1st of May, or the 20th of April is the first wave. Attack 3. Okay, any defensive generals? We don't have a lot of generals, do we? No defensive generals. None at all. You know what? Let's just burn through this money. Let's just do that. Social spending. Oh wow, we are spending a lot of money in pensions. Liberals. Maybe we should switch to West King for now. Yeah, maybe we should do that. Increase a little bit. Make people a little bit more willing to reforms. We still need a few reforms, don't we? What reforms did we get? I forget. I think we got all of the, yeah, we got all of the school reforms. We're still working on healthcare. Acceptable pensions, that was because of an event. We have no draft. We have to change that. We have to change that. I have to get bankruptcy. It would be great to have. If I can ever get that. I almost never am able to get bankruptcy. Oh yes, and our great leader, great and glorious leader, did not die yet. So we're not going to change government form yet. Oh my god, we're just getting cut through like butter. Never mind. Can you even withdraw? Can you even last? No, you don't think you're gonna last 4 days. You lasted exactly extra 4 days. And wait, did I lose everyone? Yep, okay, that unit is gone. Good to know! Yeah, we're still not doing too great on war score and for battles because of that. Burma peaced out so we can leave here. We have what war exhaustion? 19%, that's not that great. Build more. Oh, we still have building one. Can we even get that Hussar? Yes, we can. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now just six will do. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and one, and the Hussars are already there. Okay, perfect. And we have piles of money to burn through, so I'm not too worried about losing money. We've lost the occupation of that, and there's now 128,000 Russians not taking attrition. Love it. I live for moments like this. You're doing nothing. Or rather, maybe you were moving over there. It just takes so fucking long because there are no railroads here. Ooh, good, we got that. We're definitely gonna get machine guns. ASAP. Okay, all of Kashgar's under our occupation. Hopefully we won't get killed out of here. Shit. Kazil. Okay, we got that. Ooh, ow, 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 hang in there, come on now. 3 days into retreat, and 4th of June. Okay, another 2 days. Another one, there we go. There should be sufficient backup. Ooh, ooh la la. Take that, Ruskies. Only 2% war exhaustion. Come on. What a crock of shit. Wait, what is this war goal? A quarter hill. Oh, yeah, that. That's not happening, you asshole. That is definitely not happening. No! Fuck off, Russians. Okay, we got that out of the way. It's hard to keep track of where the hell all my troops are because these provinces are so weirdly shaped. Man, Russia is a pain in the ass to deal with. How is our war score for battles? Plus 16. Okay, we are getting there. Holy shit, look at the size of these provinces. This is ridiculous. I'm getting closer to the western side of... Well, not really. We're still out there in central Russia. We have a long way to go before we get to Moscow, that's for sure. Or to St. Petersburg, as the case may be. It's much, much farther away than when I had to go there from India in my Mughal campaign, definitely. Acquire more in Hallian power and getting tons of that. We're now going to start getting ticking war score for... ticking war score for acquiring Kashgar. Get out of here, stop taking attrition. So hard to do anything in here, always taking attrition, shit. These guys are just doing nothing. See, I don't even need to mobilize because I have so many fucking troops. America, you know you want to. You know you want to slap the Russians. What occupations do we have going for us? Occupation of Korug. Alright, perfect, I guess. Where are you going? Dushanbe. Tomsk. Oh, Narim is over here. Second of September, 5th of September. Okay, no, I'm not gonna do that. September. Oh, that was a bad idea. See, I fucking lose track of where all my troops are. There's so many of them, and the front is so big, and I guess this is why I don't play Hearts of Iron. Oh, goodness. Okay. Go here, I guess. Or not. The supply limit there is absolute garbage. Goodbye. Dead. 33,000 men just gone. Fucking hell. Alright, if you feel like doing that, Spain. Still mobilizing plenty of troops there. Oh shit. Now you're just gonna move over here. I'll tell you what, or not, because you're gonna walk straight into some Russian units. Where are you going? Turgay. Yeah, that's where you belong. Okay, okay, these guys are fine. These guys are should be moving forward. The front should be moving forward. We have tons of troops here that need to move forward. I don't really care about attrition because I have so many fucking people and this is in good measure, except that blockaded. Oh, blockades! Really? Blockades where? Occupied home provinces. There aren't that many of them. Dushanbe and Karug. Occupied home provinces. Which ones? This? What home provinces? What home provinces are occupied? I don't understand. I don't have any home provinces that are occupied. Karug blockaded? What? Excuse me? Karug blockade. I'm sorry, I didn't know that Karug was a port. How is this blockade? I don't understand. This is certainly a bug. Yeah, that's right. Attack me in the mountains, you dumb bitch. Hello, Barno. You take that. Thought we were just the easy, this cheap old Chinese with our cheap little guns and our spears, and you could just bully us, eh? You crap, you sack of shit. I'm going to liberate the Kazakh Khanate, because why not? They border us, and they're pretty big. We're going to deny you this, even though it's pretty crap territory. It's a lot of land. It's not that expensive, too, for what, 29 war score? That's pretty good. Won the occupation of Narim. That means you can move. Move, move, move. Holy shit, that's a lot of units. Where's your god now, Russians? Your technology can't stop 5 billion angry Chinese. You sack of shit. No, you prick. Don't you dare take back that. So mad. Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fucking slam 103,000 gooks into their face and there's nothing they can do about it. They're gonna like it. You're just gonna sit there and you're gonna like it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, mass death for everyone. You take that. Jesus. That is beautiful. What's our timer like looking like? 27 minutes. Okay, we're doing great. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 58,000 dead. Oh yeah, you take that. Little bitch that you are. Think I care about attrition? I can recruit 671 units. I don't care. I give no shits. I could... Oh my god, I can't believe I could field 1,052 fucking brigades. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely disgusting. Oh yeah? You think you got numbers, Russia? Wait till you see this shit. Oh my god, this is hilarious. I'm having way too much fun with this. Ah, Japan, you're my best ally. How are you doing? Oh my god, this is beautiful. 29- wow, 29% war exhaustion. Why do the Russians only have 5%? Oh my god, they're gonna drop out of great power status too. 31 and 20- what the hell? Why is their war exhaustion so high? I like how they haven't added the fact that they should have, you know, north of Sakhalin. I just got cooked on that one. Oh, what the hell are you doing here? Fancy seeing you here, asshole. Just upgrade my shit up. Oh, we did attack them here. Not the best choice I've ever made in my life, but, you know. There we go, Japan's there to save the day. And go down there instead. Oh, Russia, Russia, Russia. 5%, 5%! I wish I had dismantle empire option, but I don't, unfortunately. My god, Japan, you're just the best ally. Machine guns! Time to get army decision making. Oh, we're gonna make it all the way to St. Petersburg, aren't we, lads? We're making it up to the Urals here. We're at the gates of Europe. Fuck off. Anything else that I should add to my sphere? Burn that. Vietnam, I can leave in the British sphere. I don't mind. I don't mind that they have that at all. We have engaged the enemy. Nice try, Russian shits. What is attrition to me but a number at this point? Oh, this is all one province. There we go. I always get confused. I don't know what the fuck is going on in these provinces. Go for Perm! We must break into Europe! We're making it! Look at that. Look at that beautiful occupation. They only have like, what, 1%? 7%. We're getting there. 61%? Why? Why? I don't understand why their war exhaustion is so high. Is it because of attrition? Is it because of battles? It's gotta be. All these supposedly bugged, blockaded provinces, maybe? I have no idea. It would not accept, even though they're losing hardcore. It's because their alliance is probably very strong still. Eat shit, Russians. I don't care about how many people I lose at this point. Or maybe I do if we keep losing that many. Don't worry, we'll just keep throwing it at them. Until we win. They retreated, yay! These guys just need to fucking get with the program and move forward. Perm is ours. Move forward. You shouldn't have done that. Should not have done that, mein Freund. Ooh, a reform. A get rid of peonage. Oh boy, we are breaking into Europe here. Too bad, we're probably not gonna... I wonder if we're gonna be able to get to, I really like to get into Moscow. Or St. Petersburg. Whatever, whichever one comes first. The time is 37 minutes. Okay, let's give it another 3 minutes. Let's give it a longish episode. Where do you think you're going? You're going to attack us. That's cute. October. Guess where we're going. Nice try, Ruskis. 89%. Holy shit. I'm really puzzled by how, why this war exhaustion is climbing up so fast. I'm really, really puzzled. I have no idea why this is happening. Forward. The Russians are still mobilizing, how cute. Are they starting to feel it now? 11%. Okay, it looks like it is climbing up a little bit faster. And the war exhaustion, they're... Definitely need to get iron muzzle-loaded artillery, that's for sure. This is why you keep troops home. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and that. Any other strays up here? You. Go home and go hunt rebels. Oh boy, look at that. We are making it. I think this episode should be over though. It is 41 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna end this here. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys for watching as always. Have a great one. Until next time.